Listening to the creepy blocked caller could never go bad.
No kidding. Does this guy really think we would just trust some random ghost in the machine?
We don't have much of a choice. Yeah, fuck it. What's the worst that could happen?
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
Čus, husband here. Jdu tady trošku rozvohnit. Jsme tady. Jako hovno. What the fuck is this? No to snad není možný. No to mě vohněte.
I know how contaminated his insects and can travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
Why would you want to help me? You don't even know me.
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating myths, which cause chaos for Zinia, though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
Because like you already have this cover, what do you need me for?
Fucking Tron,
Tiva. Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently.
This doesn't seem dangerous. Why don't you do it yourself?
My body has long since died. I implanted my
consciousness in a
meditation computer many years ago.
How can you open a gateway from bed?
I cannot. That is, none of my can download my memory networks into first.
What, I just take your word for it?
Unlike humans, I keep my word and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
Jupi. No, to bylo taky pohled. No, tak pak.